Aida, you know you can't have your babies on this bed, right? Huh? When it's time, you're going to have to get down and have them babies in your pool, not on my bed. I know this bed is comfy, but you won't be having no babies here, okay? Just so you know. You okay? You need some water, girl. You get up off this bed and go drink you some water. I done told you, don't kick me. Don't kick me. I told you having your babies in that pool, not on my bed. I don't know why you sniffing around, turning circles up here. You better get down there in that pool. You hear me, girl? You hear that? That's that pool calling you.
You started from scratch. No blueprint. No master plan. Just every day adding on. Subtracting what's not needed. Building. We here now. Conscious.
So Aida had done made her mind up that she would not be having babies in the pool. And she had the baby in the pool and brought it right over my reading pillow. So, there's that. That's a girl. Uh-huh. Girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Look at my rug. Aida has decided she's not having babies in a tub. That's just not right. In a pool, tub, whatever you want to call it. So instead, it'll be on my pillow. And that's all right. Good job, Aida. Good job, Aida. You got two babies. Good girl. Good job. Good job. Good girl. Let him eat, Aida. Good girl. Good job, Aida. get you one. Good job, baby. Lay down so they can all eat. Careful. Let me get her, Aida. Let me see. Oh, there you go. There you go. Thank you.